All right, somebody give it the gift. Come on, good girl. Yeah, right there. Give him a gift.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Hey, those are gifts from the Lord. From God. Those are gifts from God. God loves you.
God bless you. That we wake up, we should rejoice in God. There's a scripture we should sing this song a lot. It says that this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice in it. And I will be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. Even on this day, we should be extra grateful and extra thankful for all that God is doing for us. So we'll put it together as a band and make it work.
sing. Brother, you're going to sing today.
Come on now.
Praise the Lord. I love it. I love when you go to church. They ask if someone sings and they raise their hand. Most people don't. They just leave the church and say they don't know how to sing at church. Okay, we're going to be starting here in a few minutes. I just want to introduce our church to you all and everybody here in the house. Everybody in this house has sinned. And some people have done more than others. In fact, some people got caught where others didn't get caught. We're all here for one reason, because there's something wrong with the world. It's not drugs. It's not poverty. It's not thievery. The problem is sin. All those other things are just symptoms of the problem. If we can realize the problem is sin, then we can solve the problem and the symptoms will go away. So we're here in this church today. We're going to praise God in a way that we know how. And that's just going to raise our hands. We're going to love Him. And we're just going to praise Him. And I'm so honored that we got men here that know what it's like to have someone put you down. And today's Christmas. And one of the things I plan to do today, we're supposed to have a guest minister come in and he didn't show up. And it says you always have to be prepared. But you guys got a testimony for some people here. Somebody here has been through something. And I'd like you to share how Christ has given you a gift. You know, here we talk about Christmas and giving a gift to somebody. I'd like us to talk about how Christ has given us a gift. He already gave us one gift, a second chance. But you know, it's like a Christmas tree, got a whole lot of gifts underneath it. And I wanted us to talk about a little bit today about those whole lot of little gifts that we got extra. Because there's somebody that's going to see us on the internet that's been right where you are. Somebody needs to hear your testimony, not mine, but yours. Somebody needs you. You won't know it till judgment day when you're sitting up there in heaven and God says, well done, come in, son. And then you're going to see a group of people standing in the corner waiting to meet you because you're the one that set them free to meet God. That's what we're trying to do right here. We're just going to have a little bit of praise music. We're going to start in 9 minutes. I just want you guys just to, we're going to settle down and get into the reference of God. Feeling of God. So you guys want to pray right now, this is a good time to pray. Get yourself ready to receive the word. Get yourself ready to say, God, just come on and take over. I surrender to you. Just like the cop, the Holy Ghost, you surrender and you say, I'll do anything you say. We're going to do it with God. God, I'm going to let you have your way. God, yes, I don't know what to do. Praise God. Thank you. Introduce him, but please just open us up.
Hallelujah. Amen.
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 God, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father. Lord God, thank you. Hallelujah. Father God, we just thank you, Lord God, that we can just come before you this day.
Yes, Lord.
Lord God, and just have this opportunity, Father God, to celebrate the birth of Christ.
Yes, Lord.
And Lord God, for each and every man here, Father God. Father God, I just pray that you open your hearts up, Father God, to receive this word, Lord God, that you have come for this day.
Yes.
And Father God, I just thank you for our household of faith family.
Yes, Lord.
Lord God, for those who are not with their immediate family. But God, what is a more precious time than to be with the family that you have given us this day? And Lord God, I just thank you so much for this opportunity.
Yes, Lord.
Father God, just to be outside.
Yes, Lord.
In fellowship. In a church.
Yes, Lord.
Such as it is. Lord God, I just thank you for Chaplain Perry.
Yes, Lord.
For his heart, sincerity. Lord God, and take your word to the street. That we understand what the true meaning, Father God, what Christmas is all about.
Amen.
And your ministry.
Yes, Lord.
And Father, as we go forth this day.
This day.
I just ask that you have your way in this place. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
I just want to say one quick thing. I discovered something today. You know, we're here having Christmas and having a good old time, right? You can bring this mic down just a little. We with Transition House DOC, I'm proud to say, we're all prisoners of Satan. Around here, we got to get out of the caves and be with God. But you know, I discovered something. Discovered that there's really people that don't have anything. And it's one thing to say they don't have anything. But today, some of these guys will know what I'm talking about. We gave out... First of all, we gave out a gift to a guy in the street he didn't want. He thought we were up to something. And then we gave some gifts to this little girl and this little boy. When we left, the family was waving, you know, that was cool. But when we gave the kid, the little boy, a gift, Mom started crying.
Yes.
You wonder why? She was suffering. When you witness someone suffering Christmas Day yourself, you now know that it's not a perfect world. You know there's someone who needs prayer. And I looked at her, and she started crying. Some of these guys, they saw it. It was powerful. But she was speaking to me. She was speaking with the voice of God. There are people that need to hear the word. They need to be set free of their bondage. They need to be set free of the poverty. They need to be set free of the depression that they have.
Amen.
She had a small child, a little boy about this tall. Grandma was in the house. But I hate to say it, I just felt God wasn't in the house. And what made me honored so much was when the gift was given, they didn't say missions of love, didn't say our name. We said this was from God. And that is when she started crying. See, as we do our service today, remember, there's your brothers who are locked up in the prison right now. They're scared. They think they got it all set up and doing it right. And they may be locked up, they may be out in the streets where they think they've got it, but deep down when they shut that door, they're lonely. They're lost. Let's pray for them. Let's show them there's a God for them, a God of second chances. And we all have been given that second chance.
Amen.
Now, we're going to have music just give you, because all of you haven't been here before. A lot of you have been here on the internet. We show pictures of this, but you're here in real life. 3D. We're going to have music with Brother Micah, Brother Dave, Brother Caleb, and Brother Holmes again.
Right,
that's right, Brother Duff. And then Brother Odom's going to help give us some word. And then we're going to have a little bit of testimony. Somebody's out there needs to hear it. But more importantly, we're going to show reverence to God. I want God to be proud.
He goes, I'm going to church here. I want God to stay in the church, not walk out that door. I want God to say, I want us to walk out and say, we got something. I want God to say, no, 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 I got something. If God gets something, we really get something. Praise be to God. Okay, Brother Mike.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
All right, you can turn this mic up just a little bit. Let's all stand to our feet. It's Christmas Sunday. We sing a couple of songs. So blessed to be able to be in the house of God on Sunday. Every day that we wake up, we should rejoice in God. There's a scripture we can sing this song a lot. It says that this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice in it. And I will be glad in it. Grateful and extra thankful for all that God is doing for us. So we'll put it together as a band and make it work.
Amen.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
we've been hiding that tape recorder pretty good now.
Or reveal this place right now. Let your glory fill this place right now.
Sing, brother, come on.
Let your glory fill this place. Send your word here today. Let your glory fill.
Let your healing heal this place right now. I feel your joy.
DOC, imagine what they can bring to you. Their Bible studies aren't open to you all to come. I found it out. Just got to sign in for your ID. But I invite you to come with some men of God.
Amen.
I invite you to sit down and read the Word. But let me give you a word of advice. These guys know the Word. They have a lot of time to read the Word. But they've gone beyond reading. They got into the Word. And then the Word got into them. And then they became part of the Word. So when you go there with them, remember they're men of God. And you need prayer, they can give it to you.
Or reveal this place right now. Let your glory fill this place right now.
Sing, brother, come on.
Let your glory fill this place. Send your word here today. Let your glory fill. Let your healing fill this place.
Look, this is in DOC. Imagine what they can bring to you.
All right.
Remember, their Bible studies are open to you all to come.
Uh-huh.
I found it out. Just got to sign in for your ID. But I invite you to come with some men of God.
Amen.
I invite you to sit down and read the Word. But let me give you a word of advice. These guys know the Word. They had a lot of time to read the Word.
Uh-huh.
But they've gone beyond reading. They got into the Word. And then the Word got into them. And then they became part of the Word. So when you go there with them, remember they're men of God. And you need prayer, they can give it to you.
Reveal this place right now. Let your glory fill this place right now. Let your glory fill this place. Send your word here today. Let your glory fill this place right now.
You sing it. Put your hands up.
Amen.
Let your spirit fill. Let your healing fill this place.
Ain't God good?
Amen.
these familiar faces. Jenfolk. Some brothers I ain't seen in 5 years.
All right.
In the house today. Celebrating.
Amen.
With me in the Lord. God is awesome, man.
God is awesome.
Song I wrote, I love the road. Call I'm going all the way.
Amen, amen.
I'm going all the way. I'm going all the way. Said I'm going all the way. I don't care what my friends might say.
Amen.
Y'all don't hear me.
Amen.
All right. I'm going all the way. I'm going all the way.
Thank you, bro.
Today, y'all, I'm going all the way. No matter what come my way.
Empty until you sit in it.
All right, man.
Right now,
someone gives me the word, I'm going to ask at the end, I'm going to ask Brother Larry to sing a song. And we're going to give Christmas cards. And I just feel I just want to say thank you to everybody. And if I don't have a Christmas card for you, I really apologize.
Amen.
I'm a young minister. I'm going to make a lot of steps that you shouldn't make me fall out of them.
Right.
That's why you got people like Brother Owen to remind me with a slap side of the head. That's not what you do. This is what you do. This is really good. God always gives you somebody to ask for help.
Amen.
And when you think you don't have anybody, you can ask Him. Just remember, we don't have the answers. God has the answers. Look at us. Look what we've ended up being because we thought we had the answers. I'm sure God wouldn't let us get in the position we are in right now. We just asked Him how to do something.
Amen.
So let's give Him a chance. And Brother Owen, come on up. I'd like to introduce Brother Owen from prayer line. Thank you.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen again.
Amen.
Truly, God is good.
Amen.
All the time and all the time, God is good. Thank you, God, each and every one of you. Merry Christmas to you and your families, and wishing you a prosperous new year. Amen. We know that living here, the economy today is pretty bad. Amen. But yet, God is on the throne. Amen. I like what the songwriter said, that God knows all about our struggles and that He will guide us as the day is done if we put our hope in Him. Amen. Another songwriter said that our hope is built on nothing less than Jesus Christ and His righteousness.